From domestic, we're talking about domestic tourism, but babalik ako sa foreign or sa international tourist arrivals natin. Do we expect po to face any possible challenges in terms of tourist arrivals, foreign tourist arrivals? Lalo na po ngayong madaming geopolitical issues sa iba't ibang bahagi ng mundo. Gayun din, yung maaring pagbaga na ekonomiya ng maraming bansa. If so po, Secretary Pasco, how does DOT address these challenges, kung meron man?
Well, these challenges that continue to persist globally certainly affect international tourism into the Philippines. And notably din po, yung mga challenges na ito ay are beyond our control, no? And so nakikita po natin na napaka-importante unang-una na patuloy yung efforts natin to keep the Philippines as a top of mind destination all over the world. And that is why patuloy yung ating mga international promotional efforts for the country. As a matter of fact, pumunta po tayo sa ITB Berlin doon sa Germany, mm-hmm. kung saan in collaboration with the Tourism Promotions Board, dinala po natin yung napakalaki na delegation of Philippine sellers in the tourism industry, and through their efforts of selling packages to our Philippine destinations, kaka-report lang po na nag-yield po ito ng 189 million in sales leads, no, which is a 50% jump from last year. That, of course, assures more tourists to come to the country. And prior to that, pumunta din po tayo doon sa World Travel Market sa London to continue to reach out to that particular market as far as attracting more tourists from the region. Patuloy din po yung efforts natin in terms of increasing connectivity into the country. And nagpapasalamat po tayo sa ating presidente dahil po sa efforts po niya, nag-open up na po yung direct flights from San Francisco to Manila through United Airlines. And United Airlines has also just recently announced na through a stopover in Tokyo direct to Cebu, meron din po tayong additional connection from United Airlines to Cebu. We foresee that because of inflationary pressures and global geopolitical challenges, syempre, yung targets natin, which is at the moment tagged at 7.7 million international arrivals, can be a challenge, but we're working as hard as we can para naman po na ma-meet natin yung mga challenges na yun. And really, it just takes no less than hard work, no, in terms of working with our private tourism stakeholders and continuing to bring attention to what the country has to offer. Mm-hmm. Patuloy din po yung marketing efforts natin in jurisdictions all over the world, especially in terms of promoting Love the Philippines. And in addition to that, syempre, we're working with our fellow government agencies to continue to improve the tourism experience sa Pilipinas.